first, I'm a graphic designer. I paint when I don't work with computers, so it's a really interesting kind of freedom, you know. I don't prepare my work before I do it. I get inspiration, but I never know where I go. In France, we say lâcher prise, just open my mind. I have to feel the place, to feel the people around me. It's a sort of inspiration for me. Art for me means freedom, I think. It's the better way to be open. No rules, no judgment, creativity.